I'm talking to Sarah Smith about her new movie, Horrid Henry 2. Hello, Sarah.
Hi.
Let me start by asking about your views on the EU referendum. Should we stay or go?
I don't really mind. Whatever happens, happens, you know? There's like fate on one hand and destiny on the other, you know?
That's deep.
Yeah. Fate? Destiny? She's got it spot on.
And what about social media?
Do you think it puts pressure on young people?
You can follow me on Facebook or Twitter at SarahSnow107. Or you can use my hashtag LOLO, which is a combination of YOLO and LOL.
Let's tweet it.
Hashtag LOLO. Already on it.
Oh, and I nearly forgot to ask you. The rumors about you and Theo, are they true?
Of course. Nah.
Thanks for your time. Horrid Henry 2 will be out on general release at the end of this month.
Can I ask you some questions?
Sure.
Were you in the movie or anyone that wasn't in the movie?
No, I did the editing.
Do you know any of the stars? Sarah Snow, Dickinson, perhaps, or Theo? You must know Theo.
Not particularly.
Never mind. Siobhan, over here.
Siobhan, over here.
Siobhan, look this way.
Over here, give us a smile.
So, are you excited to watch the movie?
Oh, lovely.
Of course, I'm in it.
How's it been?
Amazing.
This way, this way.
Have you started before the next one yet?
That's your lot. No more photos either.
One more question.
We're done here.
What about the alleged affair with the bodyguard?
That's the way.
Siobhan?
No. Theo, over here. This way.
Would you like any drinks?
Yeah, I'll have a latte, please.
And I'll have a cappuccino, thanks.
Me too.
Sorry, I'm late.
Oh, that's okay.
How's things?
Alright, and you?
Not too bad.
You don't sound too sure. How's the movie going?
Well, it's all been a bit crazy since the premiere, to tell you the truth.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's him! You know, from the Horrid Henry films, the
Stevenson?
Yeah, that's it.
You're kidding. Let's introduce ourselves.
No, he probably doesn't want to be noticed.
He's a celebrity, of course he wants to be noticed.
And why does he have his hoodie up in a cafe? Evie, don't...
Hey, it's you. Can I get an autograph?
Sorry, I don't have a pen.
I'm really sorry about her. Evie, sit down. I'm your biggest fan.
If she's getting one, I'm getting one.
Don't.
Hey, can I get a selfie with you?
Can you get off me, please?
It's just a photo.
I said get off.
I'm really sorry about this.
Bye. That's so rude.
Well,
celebrities are all the same.
Thank you.